explaining what she said to her ex, and how he reacted. After Weinstein made a pass at her in a hotel room, she said, "I told him right away and I was very shaken by the whole thing. We were at the opening of Hamlet on Broadway. Harvey was there and Brad Pitt. It was like the equivalent of throwing him against the wall, energetically." She added, "He said, if you ever make her feel uncomfortable again, I'll you." He leveraged his fame and power to protect me at a time when I didn't have fame or power. It was so fantastic. Or something like that. Gwyneth initially referenced the story last year when she became one of the first actresses to speak out against Weinstein. More than 60 women so far have accused the 66-year-old of various forms of sexual assault and misconduct. Weinstein has denied all allegations of non-consensual against him. Brad, 54, is in the news at the moment for other matters, with US website Page Six reporting that his ex-wife Angelina Jolie, 42, is unable to take her children out of the country while the custody battle with the Fight Club star rumbles on. Sun reveals why Peter had to drive car share. Star Sun Gibson has revealed the real reason Peter Kay's character does the lion's share of the driving on the show. "It's because she's so bad at it. I am a terrible driver. When I'd have to drive on car share, I nearly ed us," says the 41-year-old, who bowed out as promotions rep Kaylee opposite Peter's assistant supermarket manager John in the sitcom's last ever episode, which will be screened on Monday. "It was an automatic car and I forgot which pedals were which, and the cameraman nearly flew out the back window. I wasn't allowed to drive after that." The hugely popular sitcom, which started in 2015, was on for 2 series and scooped 2 BAFTAs and 2 National Television Awards. "When I was growing up in Cornwall, we were one of very few mixed families. Then Newton underscore she is one of the most familiar faces on our screens, with a BAFTA nomination for her role in BBC One's Line of Duty and a Golden Globe nod for the HBO sci-fi hit Westworld. But Thandi Newton believes it was growing up with hardly any black or mixed race people on TV or in her hometown that served as her inspiration to go into acting. When I was growing up in Cornwall, we were one of very few mixed families and I didn't see other people like me," the actress, 45, said at a screening of her latest film Solo, A Star Wars Story, at the BFI on London's South Bank, where Day and Night were in attendance. "For me, it just normalized not seeing people of color, so I grew up completely insecure. I desperately want to help people who feel like that. My sense of self-worth was crippled." Underscore he may star with a load of old dinosaurs, but Jurassic Park actor Jeff Goldblum reckons he's still as fit as a fiddle. So despite not entering fatherhood until his 60s, he actually feels as though he's right on schedule. Jeff, 65, and his third wife Emily Livingston, 35, had their first son Charlie Ocean in 2015 and their second, the equally bizarrely Monica Driver Joe, in April last year. Speaking on Lorraine yesterday ahead of the release of his new film Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom, he added that his two boys were just spectacular. Jeff has previously spoken about how he and dancer Emily still find time for romance, saying, "We have nice people who help us and they allow us to go on a sweet date night here and there." Never one for convention, the actor was standing in front of a T-Rex at London's Tower Bridge as he spoke to the chat show host via video link. About to appear in the new series of Midsummer Murders, Elaine Page would love to have a leading role in a big TV show, but having enjoyed a stellar career of more than 50 years, primarily on stage, she knows she'll struggle to land one. "I would like a lead in a TV series, but there are a lot of actors out there who are known for acting and I am known for singing," the 70-year-old, who made her stage debut at 16, tells Day and Night. "It is always fun to do TV. I have done these things off and on all my career, but it was fun to go back and do some telly."